Here I am providing my Liquitex varnish, which is a high gloss varnish that I put on all my acrylic paintings. It gives it that that high gloss, almost glassy, wet look that I like. And it also really brings out the acrylic colors. That's one of the main reasons. It protects the acrylic and gives it some little more UV protection. And it handling and stuff like that if you want to clean your paintings up. But I apply them to the large ones. The minis, it's the same Liquitex varnish no matter what I'm doing. Here I'm going to try to slow this down a little bit and show you that glass kind of wet look. It looks like it just got put in water. And it doesn't stay like that the entire life, but it does still give you a pretty decent high gloss when you're done with it. Especially if you clean it up a little bit, if it gets a little dusty on your wall from time to time, three times a year. That's what I do with all these. I apply two coats to each one, and that gives it, like I said, good protection and gives it the high gloss that I'm looking for. That's what I'm doing today. That's what I'm doing right now. I do try to do a bunch at one time because the brush, you got to clean it out really well, and it's just kind of a process. So there you go. Hope you enjoyed that little varnish. We'll see you guys later.